don't mind. Woo, the mask on my face, man. Awesome! Anyway, guys, this is the fourth day of 21 days of Corona. I'm just here at my crib, chilling, and I'm having a round of wine. As you can see that, I'm having a round of wine. But before I can do it, I want to read a small script to you that allows me to drink the wine, so that before you start judging, we to have a message, we call me. More night, we will baby. Ha! Okay. The script is from the Ecclesiastes, I don't know how you pronounce it, 9 verse 7, where it says, "Don't eat your food with gladness, and drink your wine with a joyful heart. For God has already approved what you do." Ecclesiastes 9 verse 7. Go eat your food with gladness and drink your wine with a joyful heart. For God has already approved what you are doing. Oh Lord. Corona, free Corona. I'm here by myself. And then... let's just keep obeying the rules, guys. Let's just keep obeying the rules. I love you because you love God and God loves you and we are all lovers. Let's just love each other. And then, fourth day, we are getting there. We are getting there. Let's just hope that nobody is going to slip along the way, because how easy? It is not easy, but it is possible. Well, guys, have a fruitful Monday. Make sure that you do what you have to do. And then make sure that you don't regret the choice that you have taken. Well, as I am, I'm enjoying my wine. Imunati. Oh, Imunati. Just to you guys, with a joyful heart. Whenever we read the Bible, read your Bible, darlings, and then you will be fine with everything. Ta-da!